Pepper is the fruit of Salicaceae. The alternate name has spicy eggplant. Spicy fire. Pepper cultivated in everywhere, have many varieties, wherein the red pepper is the most piquancy, chili seed was more piquancy. Peppers, additionally referred to as bell pepper, taste sweet, no spicy. Appropriate to eat chili is helpful to human health. Spicy foods contain a substance referred to as chemical irritant. And it will make you instantly sweating, in the eating process will have a burning sensation. Capsaicin manufacturer studied found that the effect of capsaicin is not only in people enjoy spicy foods. It also has a lot of benefits for human health. As stomachic medicine, capsaicin contains more in fresh chili. It can stimulate the oral saliva gland, increased saliva secretion, thereby enhance the appetite. Capsaicin also can stimulate the gastrointestinal tract mucosa. Increase the secretion of digestive juice, accelerate gastrointestinal peristalsis. Is good for food digesting and absorbing. As the nutrient, recent pepper contains a great deal of erythritol, C and carotene. Is one of nutrient vegetables, but dry chili due to lose a lot of vitamin, only used as the seasoning. Pepper are often used as an impression agent, because capsaicin can stimulate the cardiovascular system. Accelerate heartbeat, and improve the circulation of blood. So, eat chili can build individuals feel hot, blush, heartbeat. In wet or cold places, eat chili have the role of clearing wetness and against cold, cold patient eat chili soup will facilitate sweating. Profit to recover the cold. Chili laundry no ulceration harm or rubbed ointment made up by pepper will treat blaine. To reduce pain, the chemical structure of capsaicin will stimulate the sensitive nerve endings of pain. This is also the reason why human body touch capsaicin will cause pain or burning sensation. If they are no actual burn occurs. Neurotransmitter substance P released by neurons sent to brain, so that transmit pain signals. Capsaicin has been shown as a natural painkiller, used to consume pea material. Reduce pain signals sent to brain, capsaicin to relieve arthritis, muscle pain, and neuropathic pain are effective. Used for weight control, capsaicin consumption can cause temporary temperature increased and the carbohydrate oxidation fat oxidized. In addition, chemical irritant intake can cause you to easier to feel fullness, thereby reducing the calorie and fat intake. Excellent to avoid the load or the diet structure modified. The study in mice has shown that once capsaicin reach the small intestine, will speed up the brown fat metabolism, increase energy consumption and reduce the overall body fat. Surprisingly, capsaicin also has anti-cancer properties. Capsaicin can make the prostate cancer cells reduce 80%. Another study by pharmaceutical raw materials suppliers found that while capsaicin destroy lung cancer cells and pancreatic cancer cells, at the same time, does not affect the normal function of adjacent tissue. In 10 years of future, capsaicin will be more used in cancer research. But eating a large number of chili will make the digestive juice secrete too much, cause gastrointestinal mucosal hyperemia, edema. Gastrointestinal peristalsis intensifies, can produce gastritis, enteritis, diarrhea, vomiting and so on, is not conducive to recover gastrointestinal diseases. Also make the heart beat too faster, circulating blood volume increased. Also not conducive to the rehabilitation of cardiovascular disease. So people who with febrile disease, ulcer disease, chronic gastroenteritis, hemorrhoids, dermatitis, tuberculosis and chronic bronchitis and hypertension diseases, should beware of eating pepper.